the bottoms up kettlebell carry. It's one of my favorites. And Danny's gonna pick this kettlebell up. Bottom is gonna be up, hence the knee. Elbow is gonna be slightly lower than the shoulder, so he's gonna drop this down just a little bit. That's perfect. Anterior core is engaged from this position. Danny's just gonna go ahead and walk, making sure that he's not slipping into extension. Okay, we're working here. The rotator cuff is having to reflexively fire because of this uneven load.